She's a floating broadcasting station, hoping to make a big thing out of commercial radio, and waiting for the advertisements to roll in.
Through Karachi's streets drives the Qaid-e Azam, Muhammad Ali Jinnah, Pakistan's first Governor General. It's Karachi's first day of independence. In Delhi, Independence Day was also a day of rejoicing. Tumultuous crowds fill the streets, celebrating, singing and laughing.
America and her allies. Crowds before the White House await the announcement from the President that the Japs have surrendered unconditionally.
Lawrence of Arabia, national hero, passes. Soldier philosopher who rallied the Arabs to our cause in the war and built up a kingdom for the Emir Faisal in Iraq.
After 40 years of Japanese domination, Korea makes a start on the road back to national independence.
The citizens of Prague knew the full meaning of occupation by force. The Russians, while supposedly their allies, were not wanted. The fighting spirit of many Czechs was aroused.
After a half century of campaigning, the official proclamation from the White House in Washington brings it into the Union as the 50th state.
From the great steel city of Stalingrad, ghastly now in its smoking heaps of shell and bomb-battered rubble, has emerged the most stupendous story of endurance.
Then the committee can judge and the public can judge.
I don't hate Mr. Hiss.
¶¶